Good morning, everyone. We're at the Cleveland Museum of Art, and we're in the tent where all the artists work on their cool pieces for Parade the Circle. Hanging out with Robin Van Leer, who has become a mainstay for Parade the Circle. Good morning.
Good morning, Kenny.
Always good to see you.
I know.
All right. Well, let's jump right into it. This is another artist named Robin, who's back there working some magic. And what's Robin working on?
Well, Robin and I are creating the finale for the parade.
Ah, the big finish.
The big finish, and it involves lots of recyclables.
Okay.
So we have the heads of three giant puppets here.
Mm-hmm.
And behind you, you see this lovely dress, which
yes.
I would think I'd like to wear.
Oh, plastic bags
to something.
From shop. Yes.
It's feels wonderful, has nice movement. Another puppet that's part of the piece. And these lovely bag dresses are going to have a giant silk extension that's based on an image from our Islamic collection at the museum.
Very nice.
And on our
over
left,
here,
we mm-hmm. have Raffo Land, which is all of the creations in progress by the artist Rafael Valdivieso,
okay.
who is one of our featured artists for Parade this year.
And is from Ecuador.
And he's from Ecuador, that's right.
Excellent. Okay.
And then we're moving forward.
This is the cutest squirrel head.
This is a lovely young squirrel who will be part of Parade and also the ring bearer in a wedding of two of our Parade artists after Parade.
That is awesome. Okay, we're going to come this way, Robert.
And then, okay, I'll follow you.
All right, now what do we have here?
Now, this is a dolphin fish, believe it or not, spouting, and it's part of imagery from a tapestry called Coquille that will be in the exhibition that's opening at the Art Museum in September. And our Women's Council are creating, sort of deconstructing the tapestry into a group of dancers, this lovely dolphin, and stilt dancers.
Okay. Then so, over here, right next to us, we see these really cool heads.
Yeah,
these
aren't these awesome? I love these. I'll turn this pink, the pink lady, so you can see her in conjunction. This is the wind, and she is next to Mother Earth.
And they're representing earth, wind, fire, and water.
And water.
Okay, and this is Mother, and a family's doing these?
This is, I think it's four families.
Oh, four
and they're
families.
Teenage daughters that are friends, and they got their parents. And in one case, grandparent involved. In fact, Mother Earth is going to be the grandmother of one of the young girls, and she came all the way from France to work on this with the families.
That
the parade.
Is pretty
so
awesome.
It's been very interesting to be
and
part of it.
And parade starts when for everybody who
the
wants to check it out?
The parade is at noon on Saturday. Mm-hmm. That's this Saturday.
This Saturday.
June 10th. On June 11th, you will have missed it. the activities for parade begin at 11.
Okay.
And we recommend people come early because it's going to be the perfect, gorgeous sunny day in Cleveland, which the puppets tend to bring us.
Mm-hmm.
And you'll be able to come relax on the Wade Oval Green. There's activities presented by all of the Circle institutions.
We love it.
And it's an awesome day. Wonderful music.
Robin, thank
holiday.
You so much. I'm going to cut you short because we're running out of time.
come
on out.
Saturday.
Yes, see you Saturday. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
Such a gem here,
yes.
right?
Yes. Oh,
wow.
Wade Oval.
We are
beautiful.
Lucky.
A lot of stuff in Cleveland.
Yes.
It really is.